a special honor for workers and troopers killed in the line of duty on the Ohio Turnpike.
Later this year, the names of 12 men will be placed on new memorial signs along the Turnpike, marking the spots where they were killed. The family members of Trooper Robert Perez Jr. talked to News 5 today. He was killed on the Turnpike back in 2000. His sister, Amanda Owsley, shared with us happy memories, saying Trooper Perez knew he wanted to be a law enforcement officer as a child.
He was a big brother, a good friend of my best friend, and like I said, I just remember just the silliest little things. He would sometimes put us and my other brother under arrest because he was a police officer, so it was fun.
More family members are encouraged to reach out to the Ohio Turnpike Commission. You can find all 12 names and this effort to bring awareness to Ohio's move-over law on the News 5 app.